Ito ang inyong Familia DC Basketball. Nung nakaraan ay nilabas namin yung interview ni Coach Tab Baldwin about sa reaction niya sa hagop rule ng FIBA para makalaro ang mga gaya ni na si Stanley Pringle, kahit si Clarkson at Green. Nabanggit niya doon yung dapat involved talaga sa Philippine basketball at community sa Pilipinas. Kasunod kasi niyan ay nasa Amerika ngayon si Coach Tab. Ang isang destinasyon ang Familia DC ni Coach Eric Quintana. Dito nga makikita nyo ang ginawang parang forum ni Coach Tab sa mga parents ng mga batang players at ini-inform niya yung tungkol sa hagop rule at tungkol din sa pagiging involved sa community. Ayon kay Coach Eric, may mga prospect na nilabas sa Tribi Hoops Facebook page na tinitingnan na maging part ng batang gilas at meron din possible na maglaro sa college team sa Pilipinas kapag nag-resume talaga ang basketball. Sa ngayon, aabangan natin yan at sa mga susunod na araw, maglalabas pa kami ng ibang mga videos about sa naging trip ni Coach sa US.
Curriculum, then rule. Let me explain that to you. Say your son wants to play basketball for children and he turns 18 and then we realize, hey, he's a really good player, we want to bring him into the national team pool. But he's 18, he doesn't have a passport. Well, that's okay. Because we can apply on an individual basis to FIBA once he gets his passport. So he gets it at 18, we go to FIBA and say, we want this player to play for us. Here's what FIBA's going to do. They're going to say, let us look at this case. They're going to say, does this young man have a Philippine basketball heritage? What does that mean? Well, number one, does he have a passport? Yes, he's got a passport at 18. Okay, good. Number two, what's his link to the country? Well, his mother's a Filipino. Okay, good. Where has he played all of his basketball at the age of 18? In New Jersey. That's not good. That's not good. That means he's an American. Well, no, he's Filipino. Well, basketball-wise, no, it's not.